98 achievements. One save. This is Achievement Chaser. Hey guys, it's Alex here, and I'm back with Achievement Chaser for episode 143 now, and we are here for our Champions League knockout round versus Bayern Munich. We play them away first, then we have a few games off, and then we have them at home. So I think I'm probably going to just try and do both of these legs and just skip these middle games, and then we can take on Porto and Sporting in the next game. We've had, obviously, as you can see, one game since our Porto semi-finals. We played Rio Ave. We won this one 2-0. This was a very rested side, actually. Kuchera got us the first goal in the 11th minute here. Alexander plays it into Kuchera from the edge of the box, and a fine strike from him to put it in the bottom corner. And then the second goal by Alexander, actually, who will be starting today in replace of Guzman. Falls on the edge of the box, plays back to Kuchera, back to Alexander. And a fantastic strike from him. So him and Kuchera linked up very well in that game. But yeah, that leaves us still top. We're doing very well in the league at the moment. Very, very well. If we can load it up here. But obviously, we do have Guzman and Castello missing for this game. Here we go. We are currently 10 points clear at the top. Benfica, obviously, they lost to us twice. They lost to Vitória Guimarães. They lost to Sporting, and they lost to Porto. Well, we've only had the one draw versus Braga, so we are very much on for this league title. So we now turn focus to the Champions League, where we take on Bayern. Odessa's in goal, Anderson Luiz at right back, Tiba and Julinho centre backs, Ramos at left back because Orakov is suspended for this game, Leo and Alexander centre mids, Jose Everardo right, Enrique, Baloy left, and Motta up top. So this is, it's not really what you want, to be fair. It's not a first string squad. For arguably our toughest game, the Bayern Munich away game. Hopefully we can hold on, and maybe Orakov will be back for the second leg at least. I don't know, it's going to be a tough game. Bayern Munich, I can't believe we finished top of our group with PSG, and you get rewarded by playing one of the best sides in the world in Bayern Munich. Let's have a look at their squad. So they've got Fekitsas up top. They've got Mbappe, João Felix, David Galli. It's going to be a tough game to get anything from this, to be completely honest. So I'm not really going in with many expectations. It's a real it feels like this save has really made the Champions League tough. Like, the sides that have been put together are insane. They've got, obviously, still got Alfonso Davies, Bakungu, who's a player, look, just all sevens everywhere. They are dominating their league. We're just going to have to see how things go. We are in 3D here. I do want to drop down to balanced as well. There we go. Switch to 2D. Switch to balanced. There we go. Okay, let's see how things go, lads. Can we pull it off like we did versus PSG? Starts with a highlight to them. We clear it, but it falls back out to Lungwitz. Calderon, Ledesma, he's one to watch out for. He can play striker, to be fair. He can play anywhere in the attacking, but he's playing centre mid for them. They have that many good attacking talents. Ramos clears it. Back out to Avia, though. Avia, can we close him? Oh my god, Baloy's won the ball. Go on, play it in. Motta. Motta finished that! Oh, he saved it. Motta gets the second, and he misses the second chance. Oh, that was it. That was the chance. That was the away goal. Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, my God, Motta. How crucial would that goal be? Oh, I can't believe he missed the second one. It was an open goal. He literally an open goal, and he missed it. We have a chance here. Ramos throws it in. Baloy heads on. It's cleared out to Mbappe. Okay, never mind. Normally Castello would get there, but I think Anderson Luiz isn't as good as him. Lungwitz now. So they counter us now. Lungwitz down the left. Puts the cross in. Tiba clears. It falls back out to Davies. Back to Mbappe. Lungwitz again. No one's marking. Mbappe runs through everyone and it's the bar. It's the bar. Oh my days. Come on, lads. Let's encourage the team, I guess. Another Bayern Munich chance. Lungwitz. Why couldn't this be like PSG where we won 3-1 away? That Motta goal would have really changed the game, I think. Oh, and Enrique. Stupid. Stupid challenge, man. Why has he done that? That's going to be a penalty. 0.96 XG. Those chances, I can't believe Motta missed both of those. But it looks like it's going to be a penalty to Bayern Munich early on. Not what you want to see, unless it's a dive by Lungwitz. What is it? Is it a penalty? Yeah, it's a penalty. And I assume Mbappe takes this, but who is it? João Felix to take. Okay, interesting. Come on, Odessa. We need a centre save from you today. Oh, okay, never mind then. 1-0 down to Bayern. Not what you want to see 25 minutes into the game. Really, really poor from Enrique, to be honest. Should be defending, but I don't know why he made a stupid challenge like that. But it's 1-0 down now. Okay, hopefully we can keep it as this. Demand a little more from the boys. We've done okay, but we need a goal. We need a goal in this game. Man United go 1-0 up versus Juventus. Okay, 5 minutes to go to half-time. Okay, half-time, 1-0 down. Not the worst, but I still can't get over Motta. Still can't get over what Motta did. He missed literally an open goal. It hurts, especially when you've got 1.21 XG there. Okay, Bayern, another highlight. They play into Ledesma, Lungwitz. Their two centre mids are ridiculously good as well, so it helps build a foundation. João Felix just runs past Alonso. For God's sake, that's 2-0. What a cross. And San Luis can't follow Mbappe, and that's probably tie over from this point. But basically, you have our starting fullbacks there. Ramos really should put a challenge in there. Anderson Luiz doesn't even look at what's happening behind him. And that's an easy goal for them. And pretty much, unless we get a goal here, tie over. But it looks like we're just throwing the ball away at this rate. Galli on the ball now. Ledesma, Lungwitz, they're just so strong. Oh, go on, get in that, Jose. Jose does win that. Go on, Jose. Go on, put a good cross in, mate. Good cross from you. Back post, Baloy heads over. Oh, that's it. Come on, lads. These are the chances you need to take in these big games. Mbappe with the ball in, and it's headed over. Oh, lads, that should have been a goal. If we can get to 2-1, it helps a lot. Because then we can... Oh, is Mbappe off? No, Fekitsas is off. He's been quiet today. João Felix goes up top. Dominic Becker comes on left wing. If we can just get one away goal, it makes it so much better for the second leg. Come on, lads. Okay, another highlight to Bayern. Mbappe with a free kick. Plays it in. Tiba clears. Jose with the chance to counter. Go on, lads. Go on. Jose. He's running himself. Go on. Jose. Oh, it was such a poor save. It was such a poor shot. Oh, my God. It was such a poor shot. What is he doing? We've made a hash of this game. We've really had a chance of a couple shots here, and we've messed both of them up. It could be 2-2. Oh, Pavlov's come on now. Oh, just to grind it in a bit further. Rub our noses in it. Ross O'Connor comes on up top. Okay. For Kitsas. Okay, there we go. Mbappe's gone to the right. Leo's looking tired out on a yellow. Oh, 10 minutes to go. Keep it 2-0 maybe? I don't know. 2-0 is still... We need a goal, really. But I don't want to push. Villa. Oh, go on, win that. Oh, how have you not win that? Felix, can we win this? Oh, it's just falling to them every time we try and challenge now. Mbappe running inside. Just going himself into Becker. Back to Mbappe to Davies. Oh, that's it. That's the tie over. It's just fallen to him every time. It's fallen to him every time in that highlight. So, so lucky. Can't believe it. So Mbappe runs all the way through him. I don't know what happens here. And just no one goes for it. And Davies completely not marked. And that's 3-0. And I guess we're out of the Champions League again early. But really unfortunate game. Really poor game from us. Should have taken our chances. Terrible. We need to beat these sides if we want to go anywhere in the Champions League. Unless we make the comeback of all comebacks, we won't be winning going through this first knockout round, unfortunately. It's just, I can't believe we got Bayern in the first round after winning our group. Okay, well then, let's continue on. We got a second leg to come, a home game. Don't know how much it's going to be worth, but we'll go to that, so I'll see you then. Okay, we are back for the second leg versus Bayern. 3-0 down. Not looking the best, but we've had three games in between. We scored four in all three, so hopefully that continues. If we can get a 4-0, we're through. We beat Casapia 4-0. all four in the first 30 minutes, pretty much. Gisele penalty in the second minute, and then a hat-trick from Huertron. So very, very easy there. We then took on Vizela, and that was 4-0 as well. Huertron, Jamie with two, and Charla with one. It took quite a longer time to break the deadlock, but we finally did. And then Academia, we won 4-1. Beloy, Honorique, and Everaldo with two. To be completely fair, we would still go out if we had this result against Bayern, so we need a perfect 4-0. This is the team lineup we've got. Odessa is in goal. Castello's back from injury. He's a bit tired. 75 minutes, so we do have Anderson Luiz on the bench. Thibaut and Ramos, centre-backs. Orakov, left-back. Alexander is playing centre-mid because Leo is suspended for this game. Guzman is also back, but is also only wanted 75 minutes. So I should actually bring two centre-mids onto this bench. Although, do we have two centre-mids to play? We could play Paolo. We could play Luigi Goffin. We could just play Charla. Move Enrique back, maybe. Jose Everaldo's on the right. Balou on the left. Enrique in the middle. And Mota up top. I don't have much hope for this game. But who knows? Who knows? We've got Porto and Sporting coming up, so those are big games as well. And then we have more World Cup qualifiers against Argentina and Uruguay. So our biggest games coming up. It's just all big games from here on out. But it does look like our Champions League run is ending here, unfortunately. It's a shame because we did so well in our group stage, and then just to be absolutely screwed over by Bayern in the first knockout round. If Motta had just scored that one goal, we would have actually had a much better chance in this game. But let's just see. Let's get on Alphonso Davies. And we got to go for it, lads. We got to go for it. So we're going to kick off. We're in positive. Encourage the boys. Let's see how things go. Let's get Bayern's formation up. First 10 minutes, bit quiet. They've had their only shot of the game. We get a shot for Kitsas already on a yellow. Nice to see. If they get an early red, there's a chance for us here. Chance for us here. Free kick. Guzman plays into the box. Enrique's there. Hits the bar and it's cleared. Also, it would have helped if Castello and Guzman were available and Leo for this game. So injuries have played a part in this game. But would have been nice to get an early goal. Very, very nice. But we've got the ball here. Odessa goes short with it to Tiba. Play into Guzman. Yes, he does. Guzman to Ramos to Beloy. Come on, boys. Need to step up in this game. Let's at least get a win here. Enrique into Mota. Go on, mate. You need to make up for your last game. Guzman. Guzman still running. He's going to shoot. No, he's gone to the left. Holds it up. Plays into Beloy. Into Orakov. Good cross from you now, mate. Back post to Jose. Jose scores. It's 1-0. Don't do this to me, Salgueiros. Don't do this to me. 1-0 up within 25 minutes. There's a chance. There's a very small chance, but I don't think we're going to get it. Beloy, great ball into Orakov. I thought he'd screwed up the cross here because I thought it was a bit too back, but Jose Everaldo drops back well and plays it into the bottom corner there, and that's 1-0 to us. Do I not have the opposition instruction on to Mbappe to always press him? Where is he? He's playing centre mid. What is he doing back there? Jesus Christ. Okay, they're playing Mbappe centre mid. Very odd decision from them. So, going into halftime, 1-0 up. We need two more goals. Mbappe on a yellow now as well. 2 minutes of added time. Well, we need two more goals. I'm pleased with how things are going. Keep it up. Do we start pushing now? Do we go attacking? They got another yellow card. Oh, I don't know. Another yellow card for Ledesma. I think we go attacking now. We got half an hour left, and suddenly we got three yellows come in there. Don't know where that's from. Why have we suddenly had a big scuffle going on? Pavlov's come on for them, which means Ledesma gets put up top. As I said, he's centre mid but can also play up top. Come on, lads. 20 minutes to go, and okay, Alexander. Okay, Mbappe's come on to the left wing now. Basically, nothing's happened this second half. It's going to be one of those games where you go attacking and it just goes, oh yeah, we're just going to skip to the end now. 15 minutes to go. Nothing's changed. Beloy, you're going to come off for Huertron. So many yellows in this game. I don't know what's going on. Demand more. Okay, here's their chance. Bakungu to Gali to Mamut. Avia. Can we win this? Can we counter-attack from this? Calderon, can we win it there? Can we win it? Go on, mate. Just get in there. Oh, okay. Plays it back to Avia. To Pavlov. Oh, my boy Pavlov. Avia. Into Mamut. Mbappe. Oh, Guzman intercepts. Alexander clears, but it's just straight back to them. He nearly loses it, but we just can't win the ball back. Calderon goes long. Castello's there. He does win it. Oh, my God. Okay, Jose, go on, lads. Let's get a goal here. If we get a goal here, it's going to set up a very, very nice 10-minute, last 10 minutes that will go by without any highlights. Jose Verado still running with it. Oh, my God. What a run from him. Why shoot? Why shoot on your left foot there, mate? That's not what you do. It's not what you do. Demand more from the boys. We got 5 minutes to go. Oh, very attacking. 4 minutes of added time. Bayern just defended well. And we are out. We do win 1-0, but just very poor from us, especially when we had that early goal. Created nothing after that. Unfortunate. Very unfortunate there. It sucks. Jose Herrera got a 6.8, even though he got a goal in that game. That's how it shows. We did defend well, but if we got the 2-1 loss, we would have gone through. That's what I'm like. Oh, Rivet scores in the 89th minute to take United through. So unfortunate there. Jose Everardo out of the next Champions League game. That is our Champions League campaign done for this year. So we'll be back for next year. We've got Porto and Sporting up next. So two massive games up next anyway. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. It's been Alex, and I'll see you guys next time.